नमस्कार हिंदु महासम्मेलन राम दिवस इन पिपाड़ी पुदसम्मेलनमानी नाला सेशन वे का नमें प्रतिनिधि अलग नमें विशिष्ट अतिथि श्रीमती शफाली वैद्य उ शफाली वैद्यो नमें हिंदु महासम्मेलन विशेष चोदचा मैम योर सेशन इज कमिंग टुमारो वी ऑल आर वेटिंग फॉर योर सेशन व्हाट इज योर एक्सपेक्टेशन एंड व्हाट इज योर एक्सपीरियंस from this ground of sammelan
even though Nandakumarji and many others spoke in Malayalam I understood almost 60% of it and I realized that how Sanskrit is the mother of every language in India and if you really know the Sanskrit vocabulary it's really not that difficult to understand what is going on so even I was surprised at how much I understood I even understood when Nandakumarji was making jokes even that I could understand even though I don't know anything about Malayalam so that was a new learning for me and Surendra Punyaji's speech was very good I have heard him is a very very powerful speaker and as he very rightly pointed out about the different enemies that are facing India and what should be our way forward so it was a very good thing I was very happy to see also the Arsh Vidya Gurukulam team and the kind of amazing work that they're doing for Dharmaraksha that was I've always wanted to meet them so for me it was a very good opportunity
Okay, Hindu Youth Conclave. This is a new experience in Kerala. And what about that concept?
That is the need of the hour to catch them young. Because what is happening now is that we have a lot of these meets, but we mostly have people who are about 35 years of age. But you really need to basically target the young people and tell them that what the West is telling you or what the left liberals are telling you is actually the wrong way of liberalism and Hindu way is the true liberal way. If you want to be true liberal progressive person, then you don't have a choice but to follow Sanatana Dharma.
ओके समकालिक प्रसक्ति धारा विषय चर्चा हिंदु कॉन्क्लेव श्रद्धेय वरुम दिवस हिंदु कॉन्क्लेवि अध्याय विविध विषय केरलम अलग केरलम आकांक्षो का विविध विषय चर्चा एंड थैंक यू मैम